our first day of this meet was kind of rough. We didn't get into our normal groove that we usually do in swim meets like this. But I think we had a team meeting this afternoon, and we kind of said that we need to turn it around. And I mean, me and Tyler, we went out there, we went 1-3, and I mean, breaking a world record, I mean, that always gets the team always pumped up. And after that first couple races, we started looking like the old Team USA.